Pepper jelly is a preserve made with peppers, sugar, and salt in a pectin or vinegar base. The product, which rose in popularity from the 1980s to mid-1990s, can be described as a piquant mix of sweetness and heat, and is used for meats and as an ingredient in various food preparations. It can be put in sandwiches, or served on cream cheese for a cracker spread or used to make a pepper jelly cheesecake.
See also
List of spreads
References